And then I would read them this, that question from number one, where was Jesus born? Now they may know, okay? Mm-hmm. But you cannot shout it out because this is searching the scriptures. Okay, so where was Jesus born? Now she's gonna give you the scripture, Matthew 2:1. You have to go look. You have to go look. So they have to physically open their Bible, find Matthew 2:1, find the city, okay? Now what's your city? Bethlehem, okay. So now let's look at the map. Lily, she told you Bethlehem, so find it. Come down. I know. Okay, see there? Correct. Can you back up one or will it let you?
I can do this.
Okay. Alright, so let's say she said the city was Capernaum, up there at the top. Just click on any city, it don't matter.
Okay, let's see 3, and that's really boring.
Yeah.
Nothing happened.
See, nothing happened. Okay, no. The only time it's going to react and come up correct is when the answer is correct.
So you have to click on the dot, and so if anything that doesn't have a dot, what's it? You can't click it anyway?
No, you can click on the word Jew.
Okay.
Okay, so you can do this, you can do this one of two ways. You can do it without the scripture reference if you want to, but I'm always encouraging my students to search the scriptures, okay? And this is just a really good way to do it. Okay, Lily, go back, let's find another one. So yes, that you're correct. Okay, pick a number. 15.
And you'll have the answer sheet with you.
Yeah. Alright, okay. Jesus decided to leave for this place. Anybody have a clue? These questions don't give you just a whole lot of information. It's just to get you thinking. Look at John 1:43.
That's too vague.
That's what it says. I can't sugarcoat everything. I'm trying to teach.
Gotta look it up. Okay, that's fine.
That's what I'm saying.
Right.
So
where is it, Laura?
Yeah. Okay, now you can even say, read this scripture. Okay, see, and you can actually do that. You can find the scripture, they can tell you, then you go, okay, read the scripture for everybody. So that they understand what that little snippet meant. Alright, let's go back, Lily.
You want
Yeah.
I didn't hear, and I'm really bad at geography.
Didn't you say Galilee?
Yeah.
Galilee. There you go.